This song is dedicated to the memory of Mackenzie.